You want to create a digital course. Is Kajabi the right tool for you? Let's dive into 6 reasons why I recommend Kajabi, a couple reasons why I don't, and my personal opinion that I know is going to rub a few people the wrong way, but I believe it has to be said. If we haven't met before, welcome. I'm Kajabi, the course pro, and I help entrepreneurs and course creators package their expertise and sell it inside a digital course using Kajabi, only Kajabi. So we've been using Kajabi since 2019. We've done over 100 course launches. We've generated over $2.5 million for our clients and have enrolled over 5,000 students for our clients. So this information is coming to you based on using Kajabi for multiple different people, different industries, different styles, all sorts of different things. This is not just my own personal opinion here. This is based on work that we've done with our private clients. So let's dive in. Before we do, real quick though, if you're not familiar, Kajabi is an all-in-one platform used to help you package your expertise and sell it. It's an all-in-one platform because it has different tech components, things like a sales page or website, a way to process your payment transactions, course access, where you actually put your course videos. There's a lot of other features inside of Kajabi, but those are the elements that we use for every single course launch. Let's dive in. Number one is Kajabi is designed for digital courses. This is not some payment processor that wanted to create an extra stream of revenue and said, yeah, let's also do courses too. No. Digital courses are the bread and butter of Kajabi. So it was started in 2010 by a guy named Kenny. He had put together this sprinkler system out of PVC pipe for his kids and then struggled to figure out how to create a YouTube video to show other people how they can make these sprinkler contraptions. And so he created Kajabi based on that notion. And now 13 years in, it's still has digital courses as front and center, which I think is really important when what you're trying to do is create a digital course. That is the goal here. Number two, learn one area, know the others. So what I mean by that is once you're inside of Kajabi and you start using it, you'll learn the different options to edit the features. So for example, if you go to create a landing page and you learn how to edit that page, well, you now know how to edit a checkout page and you now know how to edit an email because they all use the same editor bar. So you're not having to learn a bunch of different formatting tools and editor software and techniques. Once you learn it in one area of Kajabi, you know it for the other areas as well. So number three is your digital course is automatically available on the app. I think this is a feature that does not get talked about enough. So your students are most likely busy people. They're on the go. And so for them to be able to purchase your course and then instantly access the course on Kajabi's app by just putting in their username and password, it unlocks this whole other realm for them to go through the course material. I took a different course a few months ago and it was on Member Vault, and all I wanted was to be able to access the course on my phone, but there's no app associated with it. So I took the login page and I made that a bookmark on my phone, but then every time I wanted to go through the videos, I had to log in again and then find the module I was at and then find the lesson I was at and then find the place where I left off. And it felt like a hassle, especially knowing when I have courses on Kajabi, I can just boop, open the app and it takes me back to exactly where I was. So I think this is an underrated use of Kajabi that people don't talk about as much as they should. And your students will absolutely love having this feature. Number four is Kajabi saves you time, which saves you money. So with being an all-in-one platform, there are 4 main areas. There's sales page, payment processing, the course portal, and then I like to tack in email as well. 4 different areas that we use for every single digital course. Instead of having 4 different pieces of software, everything is in one place in Kajabi, which means you don't have to have multiple logins. You don't have to have multiple usernames. You don't have to learn how to figure out and tweak and use 4 different platforms. In addition, because it's all in one, the platforms talk to each other seamlessly. If you are using 4 outside sources, then you need a 5th one, which is Zapier, to connect all of them. I'd worked with a woman a couple years ago. She launched her course and did not get the results she wanted. So she said, Kajabi's too expensive. I'm going to leave and go elsewhere. And so what happened was she found 4 different sources for her to host her videos and an email and to process the payment and then put her sales page. So she had 4 different areas and she started with the free version, but then realized, oh, to get the features I want, I have to upgrade. Then she had to figure out Zapier to connect them all. And by the time she was done putting it all together, the cost of it was close to Kajabi's price anyway. But what she had done was spent weeks trying to research these other platforms, trying to learn these platforms, trying to figure out how these platforms talk to each other. And instead, if she would have stayed with Kajabi and just spent those weeks testing and tweaking her offer, she could have made sales to cover the cost of Kajabi and then be in a better position. So because Kajabi's all in one, it saves you time and ultimately saves you money. Number 5 is Kajabi customer service is unparalleled. There's nobody else out there like it. I had dinner with a couple Kajabi executives a few months ago, and you could just feel it like seeping from their pores that they want us to win so badly. All the work they do behind the scenes is for us to be successful in our businesses. And I think that says a lot about the company. But also, if you have an experience and something goes wrong, they are there to support you. There was a little situation I had with one of my clients. I filed a support ticket just by email. I say file, that makes it sound like very complicated. I sent an email to Kajabi, support@kajabi.com. And within 22 minutes, they had replied with a real life human. It was not just a bot that gave me some options. They had gone into our account. They had looked at some things and they said, here is what we see. In 22 minutes, I had worked with another platform. It took 2 days to get a response. And then it was like, oh man, I have to think about what our issue was. And it was a whole spiral. So I love Kajabi's customer support from so many different levels. I could gush and go on and on and on, but let's get to number 6. So number 6 is that Kajabi grows with you. I gave you the 4 elements that we typically need for a course launch, but there are so many other things. There's podcasts, there's coaching, there's membership, there's an entire website. So all of these things you can add on as you go along with your business. For me personally, I have been using Kajabi for a couple of years, and then I had this thought that I wanted to create a podcast for quite some time. And finally, when it was like, yes, Chelsie, do the podcast, it was such a low barrier to get started because I already had the podcast features inside my Kajabi account. I got it set up in my first episode in 4 days. Another thing along these lines is that it grows with you. So I had a client and she didn't even have a website when we first launched her digital course. All we did was we created a sales page. So a standalone page that we directed her people to, and then they could click the button to the checkout page. They put in their credit card information and they get access to the course. We got her to 6 figures with her digital course before even creating a website. All the traffic she had went to her sales page. And then once the cart closed, we just tweaked the sales page a little bit. We hit all the payment sections and then added in a waitlist form. So they couldn't actually purchase, but they could put their name in for the waitlist. So that's what we did for her first 6 figures. And then over time we added a website, and even now the website is bare bones because we don't really need a whole lot more. So Kajabi can grow with you. I do want to get to number 7, which is actually a bonus reason why you should join Kajabi, is that you get your first 30 days free. So you can get into Kajabi, you can try it out, you can kind of peruse and test it. Where you're watching this video, there's my partner link. You can click on it, you can get 30 days free. If you just go to Kajabi's website, you're only going to get 14 days. So my partner link will get you 30 days, but I also will gift you my lead magnet tech kit. This is my step-by-step step-by-step tutorial on how to set up your lead magnet. It gives you templates, how to set up your opt-in page, how to set up your form, how to deliver your lead magnet in an email. But I know when you're first starting out with Kajabi, there's other things that you need. So inside the tech kit, I also give step-by-step on what settings you need to have to get started, how to set up your own wait list, how to set up your weekly email, and a few other goodies there. So if you use my partner link, let me know that you signed up with my link and I will gift you my tech kit. That way you can get off and running and get using Kajabi very quickly. So we covered the 6 reasons and a bonus reason number 7 why you should use Kajabi. Now let's talk about reasons why you shouldn't use Kajabi. And I'll be straight up with you here. I actually gave this advice to somebody else last week. So reason why you shouldn't use Kajabi is if you don't want to have a digital course. Like I said at the beginning, the bread and butter of Kajabi is digital courses. So if you don't have a digital course business or an e-learning business, then you might not need Kajabi. And then the other thing I'll say is, if you don't plan to sell the course within the next 6 months, this could be something that you hold off on now. And then once you get a little bit closer to launching, then purchase Kajabi. Now I want to share my, and that is, if your business is not operating in the way you want it to, you're not getting the sales, you're not getting the eyeballs on your sales page, you're not getting enough email subscribers to your lead magnet, it is not because of the tech platform that you choose. There's probably a disconnect with your messaging or your target audience or your offer, and you just need to figure out those little things and tweak it. And once you do, you just blow the roof off of your possibilities and you are unstoppable. So my goal is for you to just choose a platform and get started. If it's Kajabi, that's fantastic. I'd love to see you inside. I'd love to gift you my lead magnet tech kit. The goal here is for you to make a decision and then move on so that you can start sharing expertise with the world.